Assalamu alaikum to all my brothers and sisters across the globe. Greetings of peace to you all. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Life with C. It's been a long time. Now I would like to show you how to cook the Philippine style pancit canton. We call it pancit canton. So this is seafood, but just I only have a shrimp at home, and I'm going to use this noodles. This is special pancit canton from Philippines. Yeah, this is dried noodles, and it is 500 grams. So we will start now, but first I have here the chopped garlic to stir fry the shrimp first. So I have two kinds of shrimp, the white shrimp and the tiger shrimps. It is skinned and deveined. I marinated it with some pink salt, black pepper powder, and I shred some ginger so that you know, the fishy smell will be taken away. So let's start now. I have heated the pan with some oil, and let's saute the garlic. You don't really need to make it brown, as long as the aroma of the garlic will come out. Let's add in the shrimp. Just stir fry it and maybe just cook it like 50%. We don't want our prawn or shrimp to be overcooked, because we will mix it later when we already bake the noodles. So let's set this aside. Let's put it in a dish first, or a bowl, I'm saying. It's very good smell now. So let's set aside first. And we need to add some oil to stir fry our vegetables as well. This is just a simple seafood fried noodle. So let's add in the red onions. Okay, let's add in the red carrot so that it will get tender. Let's add some pink salt. Black pepper powder. Depends on you, white pepper powder or black pepper powder. So, let's move it ahead. Let's add the green bell peppers. Thank you. well, but don't overcook, because we will add it later with the noodles and cook sometimes, so that the aroma and all the taste will be mixed well with the noodles as well. Turn the fire into very low and let's take it up. We need to sprinkle some Himalayan salt. That our vegetables have the taste already. Okay, let's take it out. We need to set it aside first. Oyster sauce for our seafood noodles. So we just mix like maybe 2 tablespoons or less, because we have some salt. Anyway, you can adjust the taste, guys. This is oyster sauce to enhance the taste of our seafood noodles. Just mix it. Don't allow the wok to get burnt. Mix it and after you mix it, let's add some black pepper powder. Just add some now. A lot. Then we have our water here, 4 cups of hot water or just water. I use the boiling one so that I will be quick. Cooking time will be quick because I'm hungry. Thank you. is boiling very well, we add some fish sauce. Just a teaspoon, just to enhance the taste. And now, let's add our pancit canton, special pancit canton. Bismillah. For 1 minute, let's turn to the other side so that it will be cooked fairly. The one that is already soaked in the water, we need to put it up so that the rest of the noodles will be soaked into the soup. So that's it. Just very quick to cook, guys. 5 to 6 minutes after it is after 1 minute, so 1 minute, so on both sides, then 5 to 6 minutes it's done. Our vegetables, because our vegetables is not yet fully cooked. Fire. There I go. Say burn. You can add some water, guys, if you think the noodles is not yet fully cooked. So you can add hot water gradually until you have the desired texture that you want. And you just check the noodles if it is cooked already. If not yet, then you can add some hot water to fully cook the dried special pancit canton noodles. So that is how it is, guys. taste of the vegetables. I like more vegetables into my fried noodles because it's healthy and we have balanced meal, right? More vegetables is good than the meat. So continue to mix it up and down. Mix it well. Prawn aromatic fillet, so we need to cook that. Keep on mixing so that it will have a balance. It will be balanced, the cooking will be balanced. Texture and the cooking timing, so we need to keep on mixing so that all the ingredients will be cooked properly. Adjust your fire. I'm mixing it. I turn it into high fire. Then must be okay. So good now with the fish sauce, oyster sauce, and the onions, and the green and red bell pepper. The aroma is just so good, guys. So I think it's ready now. Let's take a look. Where is my chips? Chopstick. Let me try from the bottom. I turn the fire into small. So you need to cut the noodles here in the middle and see if the noodles is thoroughly yellow in color, no more white thing inside, then that means it is cooked already. So this is cooked already. We need to turn off the fire because there is still a heat under the wok. So let me just try it. Take some vegetables, how crunchy it is, and see the texture of the prawn. Because grandma will eat this later too, but her one I will reheat it later and make it more soft because she cannot bite it. I love this texture. Bismillah. Very nice, guys. Bismillah. The texture are just perfectly done. Perfectly on timing. Crunchy, but cooked. This is the red carrots. The bell pepper is not overcooked. Have lunch, but before I eat my lunch, I want to pray my Zuhur prayer first. I hope you like it, guys. Try it at home. Very quick to cook, you know. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and please click the notification bell into all so that you will be notified every time I have a new upload. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Assalamualaikum. Greetings of peace to you all. Stay safe, everyone. I love you all. Till the next video. Bye.